Hello there and welcome to PGA Tour 2K21. My name's John. Looking forward to see what you bring my way today. Cork that first drive into the fairway and we'll take it from there. That tee shot looks like it'll do. Okay, this is about 125 yards away. Bit long, possibly. Nice shot. That'll do. Okay, 13 feet to the hole. Well done. Okay, even par at the moment. And we're teeing up on hole number two. Let's get out of this. This is a little spinachy for my liking. Okay, back on the fairway. Let's set our sights on that green. This is what our third shot's looking like. I hope you dialed in a bit of backspin on this one. Well, better luck next time. All right, this is your fourth shot. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. Good putt, that's bogey.
Sitting at one over for the round.
And teeing her up here on the third. Swinging like silk. Come on, kick right, come on. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. Get there. Ooh, tough break. And we're just a tap away here. Okay, let's check the old scorecard. Just one over at the moment. And fourth hole coming up. A little off on that approach, but that's okay. Oh, almost. This is potentially to save par. Well, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? Hopefully we can settle things here with a bogey.
And let's see how that adds up.
Okay, two over par at the moment. And let's see what we can do here on the fifth hole. And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe.
Ooh, look at you. Putting for eagle here. And this would be nice to sink, be down to even par after that. Oh, it's always tough leaving them short. All right, here's a 22-footer. Just a little too much power. This one's a 7-footer. Ugh, just going right by the hole. Oh, well, that's too bad. Second bogey in a row, unfortunately. And you're 3 over on your round. And here we go, par 4 in front of us. Hopefully this sticks to the fairway. Here's our second shot on this 6th hole. Get to the right. Safely on the green. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? A little bit too firm on that one. And for the par. Ouch. 4 feet left. Good job. That's in for bogey. 4 over par for the day. And now we're teeing her up on the 7th hole. And just sheer terror coming off the club face there. Powerful drive. Okay, about 225 to the pin from here. Hopefully this one will bounce to the right. All right, let's get back in form. Coming off three bogeys in a row. I think we can do better here, though. If this drops, you can go down to three over. And a great effort on this hole to bounce back after the bogey on the last. Great work. That's a birdie. Okay, three over par for you. Okay, eighth hole coming up. This could be good. That's a safe shot. This one's about 22 feet to the cup. Well, it's going right by the hole. Okay, time to finish up on this one. And now let's see what's up on our leaderboard. And that'll keep you at three over for the round. Stepping onto a par four hole on this one. Oh my goodness, just smashed that one. Okay, hole number nine, shot number two. Let's see what you got. Use a bit of a kick to the right. Well, you can't hit them all. And this is your third shot. Good job with that chip shot. All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. Okay, that'll do.
Okay, so that'll keep you at three over for the round.
Got a right to left breeze on this hole.
It's heading for it. Good job. We're on the green. Hopefully you get the right pace on this one. It is extremely long. A little too much pace on that one. And 4 feet to go. Looking good. Nice little stroke in there for par.
And that'll keep you at 3 over for the round.
Here we go on the 11th. Looks like we're going to the fairway. Oops, sorry, I think you got a bad bounce. Did not end up where I thought it would. Lining up an 8-foot putt. Looking pretty good. Great job in there for birdie. And right now you're 2 over. Well, have a good hole. We've got a par 4 for this one. Great swing on that one. Okay, second shot here on the 12th. This one's your 3rd. On this hole, we've got this left for par.
Oh, that's tough. Be nice to get this one. This one's for bogey. Okay, let's head to the next. Currently sitting at 3 over par. All right, let's see what we can do here on the 13th. And this is about 165 yards or so to the pin. Well, this could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly. Okay, here's our third shot. This putt is for birdie. Oh, man. Okay, this one's a 3-footer. That'll do.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 over for the round.
Let's see what happens here on number 14. Where's this one going? That's not gonna be good. Setting up here in the deep stuff.
Back in the saddle here. Saddle being fairway. Nice stuff.
This is about 185 yards or so to the pin. Come on, bounce to the right for us. That's safe. This one to safe par. Ooh, never like leaving those short. This putt is measuring in at 11 feet. Well, the putt appears to be online. That's gonna work. And you are sitting at 4 over on the round. Let's see what happens on the 15th hole of this course. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. Good luck here. I would love to see you sink this one. It's a big 'em. Oh, this one could drop. Holy smokes. How did that go down? How did you do that? And whoa. I'm gonna need another look at that one. And you're 3 over at the moment. And we've got a long par 4 staring us down on this one. And if you want to chase down the people on the top of the leaderboard, you're going to have to make a move soon. Let's get a birdie, see what we can do from there. It was tidy. Looking like about 185 yards out. Heading for the green. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Setting up here now for our third shot. That's a nice chip. Well done. Okay, time to finish up. All right, there you go.
And that'll keep you at 3 over for the round.
Teeing up now on number 17. Oh, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. All right, good luck. Second shot here on the 17th. This could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole. And you're showing us how it's done. Fourth birdie of the day so far.
Sitting at two over for the round.
Let's see how you do here on the 18th. You need to make a move here soon if you want to chase down those leaders. This one's heading for it. Way to go out there, champ. And you've got this for a final score of 72. This putt's going. Okay, the putt goes down and we're done here.
Ending things off at one over today.
And with that, we will part ways, but hopefully I'll see you back here at PGA Tour 2K21 real soon.